Barbara has gone to get a dog.
Yes, she has.
Yes, she has.
And would you put this one here?
You can stand in front.
You're shorter. He is. Do you want to catch Barbara's clothes?
Just to replace one.
No. I'll be honest with you. Any questions?
What are you using for bait?
What am I using? Oh, good question. What am I using? I won't be using it for bait. I always use it just as a reinforcer. You want very high value treats. You want something awesome. And it also wants to be really smelly. So the dog is go, oh my God, I never had anything so delicious in my life. And so it will get his attention. Because this is a dog that is just used to exploring madly of its own recognizance. Yes?
Or has an anxiety level high enough?
High anxiety dogs are a different problem. And there's no such thing as not food motivated, it's just a dog that's upset and overwhelmed. Well, for this demo, I hope I haven't picked that dog. Barbara, just bring him down the main aisle and show baseline. Put there, George. Okay, this is George. George is a model. Okay.